The Spitfire is the icon of the Battle of Britain, capable of climbing 760 meters per minute, taking them, at minimum, 4 to 5 minutes to reach their target's altitude. The Spitfire was a nimble interceptor, a plane that could rapidly gain altitude and proceed to fiercely defend its airspace. To do this, it needed to be powerful, maneuverable, and capable of packing a punch. Some of the greatest engineers of World War II worked on this fighter, and the designs they came up with changed the course of the war.